the greatest asset of this community is this river, calming influence that the river can have on you. And get on the river. Get on the river not in a power boat, but in some slow-moving craft, especially like a canoe. By moving slowly, you see the river. It's a whole different society than what we normally see, but it's an asset that we must protect. This is God's handiwork, and it's been here, and it's going to be here. Whether it's going to be here in the state that we have it now or used to have it, that's up to us to control.